perform for you a warrior's dance called Shokvüdow in the local dialect. Is performed to commemorate victory over enemies. This folk dance is performed only when there is victory in war and victory in safeguarding the land and its people. The warriors dressed in their full attires and weapons gather at the chief's house and dance around their chief.
Oh!
warrior dance is a part of every warrior's brave act. Over their enemies. This act also prepares them to face any further eventualities. Ladies and gentlemen, the Phokhungri village dance troupe representing the Phokhungri tribe of Nagaland.